Hi friends, today I am here to share my views on Nifty and Bank Nifty on the day of September 8th. What's the trade you can take, what's the position you can take. It's purely for educational purpose. You can take expert advice before you can execute any trade. I am not giving any tips, but I am just sharing my ideas. If you like my channel, please subscribe and share to everyone. Today, coming to the Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty today opens at 23,036, and it looks like flat, and it's made the day high of 23,109. And later on afternoon, it shows us weakness in Bank Nifty and selling. We see more selling in Bank Nifty, and it closes to 22,716. Means some at 400 points down compared to the day's high. Okay, if Bank Nifty closes below 22,650, then next target is 22,450 and 22,300 respectively. If it is able to open above 23,200 and able to maintain that target, then next target is 23,500 and 23,700 respectively. Now coming to the Nifty. Nifty opens at 11,359 and made the day high of 11,381. Later, it also shows weakness afternoon and closes 11,251. If it is able to close below 11,190, then next target is 11,100 and 10,950 is the next target. If it is able to maintain the target of 11,400, means if we open gap up open in morning and maintain the target of 11,420 and sustain it up to afternoon, then next target is 11,500 and 11,550. But last from 2 days, market shows some weakness, so be careful doing any trade. Before execute trade, take expert advice and do the position with hedging, proper hedging. Thanks for watching my video. And please subscribe my channel and support me.